George Hawkins, Chief Executive of DC Water. I'm joining my compatriots from all over the United States here in Washington, D.C. for Water Week. And we've all come here together to make sure we connect what we all know in our own districts, which is the absolute essential nature of the service that we provide on drinking water, on wastewater, on stormwater, on this fundamental service that supports every life and every job in every jurisdiction, back to the people who represent us in Washington. It's an amazing opportunity because no one gets anything in Washington unless you're at the table presenting your case. And we have a case that connects back to every district everywhere. There's no place that our services aren't delivered. So if we can make a connection between the drinking water and the issues that are happening in a local district that are often extremely important to constituents, back to the representatives where they are here in Washington, D.C., we can see a lot of positive movement on the support on laws, on the support on funding, on the support of the opportunities we have to deliver this service. It's never been more important when you look at the situation in Flint and realize what can happen if it goes wrong. Or you look at the situation in the West or the Southeast where we're facing historic droughts. Water is in the news. It's often in the news because of a crisis. But to connect it back to the professionals and the good people doing this work by the day and what we need in order to deliver that service to every person in the country is why we're here this week, and it's a delight for me to be part of it.
Thank you, George. Appreciate it.